Hello all, welcome to Distracted channel. So this is very, very important option is called Facebook ad creation. When you open any kind of Facebook, they're showing all will be sponsored. There is a optional thing, but Facebook ad creation will be here. Particular phase engagement will be increased purpose. I am selecting for this website. This will be nothing but I am fit.in. This will be fitness training center in Madhapur located by. So who are looking for this particular website traffic, iamfit.in. So that is called how we can create for Facebook ads option. Facebook ads mainly focus about that YouTube channel views purpose, and we can promoting for page followers, likes, increase purpose, and mainly focus about the website traffic. So first of all, we can go to this option. First of all, select your particular photograph. This photograph will be setting will be two variants where in a particular option name is called Facebook Reader Studio. At any will be posting for Facebook page and Instagram option. So that is purpose I'm selecting for your content will be here. Copy the content. So selecting for Instagram. This post will be first of all will be very important is called we can post the content with any name Facebook and Instagram option. Not only, only Facebook. They will be connecting for Facebook and Instagram. Why I'm connecting here? What are the ad you will be promoting? That all ads will be promote from the Facebook page and Instagram page also. If you create ad on Facebook page, when you're connecting Facebook page, Instagram, automatic ad will be published for the Facebook and Instagram purpose. In this right now, I'm writing down my post here. The post will be designed by the Canva. The search will be here, Facebook. Ad size will be 1200 by 628. This will be particular Canva option. Next one, facebook.com/manage. Facebook.com/manage. So manage nothing but what are the ad manager will be there that all will be manage your particular account. Select it here. So right now only one ad is running here. The running ad will be close. Creating for new ad option. This is your particular campaigns. Brand awareness, reach, traffic, engagement, app install, video views, lead generation, message, conversion, catalog sale, and store traffic. In this, already I done my post option into the my particular Facebook page. In your particular Facebook page, what are the posts you done by your particular Facebook page? This will be sharing for the social network ads purpose. There will be two options, Facebook and Instagram purpose. In this you select for the option name is called consideration, event. Event option will be care, posting event, pay like and event response. That will be given by the post engagement. So what are the posts you've done created by the Facebook? The post engagement will be properly created here. That is, click for, check them. Anything required, click for, continue. So here we can writing for your post engagement. So everything is done, next. Based on daily budget, reach will be there. So minimum the daily budget is 80 rupees. The best budget will be 78, accepted. 76.5, accepted. 66, see this. 74.32 onwards up to $5,000 onwards. So minimum we can enter for the 80 rupees. When enter, they will reaching will be 908 to 2,600. People are watching for your particular ad. It is called estimation results. In the right side column, what is the reach nothing but based on the budget, in between the range, the people visit your website, the being of the 80 rupees. Now I can select 100 rupees. 1.12, 3.3. So next one, start date, today itself, end date. I'm not mentioning end date. This ad, anytime it will be running purpose, we can mention by the end date. So that is a very much of important. So here I'm not mentioning end date. We'll go to end date will be here. I'm not mentioned. So after that, location will be target. So age was, we had to select here. All target sharing, demographic, extended and behavior detail, very expensive of languages. So my particular reach wise, my location wise, the reaching for 891 to up to 9. So that reach will be given by the 892, 2600 reach. And always remember, previous RN definition will be, arrow will be there, nothing but circle. Now will be always this design color will be keep in the middle. So when you keep in the middle, so what are the keywords you are asking and your particular video, that all will be correct information. Anything will be wrong information, they indicate your particular left or right, not in middle. So everything is done. Save audience. In this, we have two kind of placements, automatic placements, where you can upload our video, we can't get find out. If you go to the manual placement, we can decide your ad will be Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn. What are the options are here? But in this, we have to disable by Messenger, not and disable by the. Messenger option and disable by the remain any option we can disable by your end. So always remember, what are the ad you design in a Facebook? That all will be, we can show to the customer Facebook and Instagram also. Facebook and Instagram also. So those we can come into here, click for next. In this, you selected by the your Facebook page. Here will be selected by the I am fit. So here, what we selected by the existing post, I have to promote it. That is the reason they will be selected by the create ad, use creating post, select the post option, latest post selected here. Sir, here one question is there. Sir, what is the mean by exactly latest post you selected? That mean by increase your engagement purpose, likes, followers, what are the content you will be sharing from them? That all will be into show to the particular customers. Select it. Okay, so this will be showing to how many customers will be show here. Share. So yeah, there's a variant. So this is all your particular variant. Here, click for button you selected here. Learn more here, call now, book now, shop now, options are here. So in this will be option name is called learn more. Here is option name is called select your website, update post, learn more here. Finally click for publish option. This event kind of Facebook ad will be create. this post engagement purpose. This post engagement purpose. Now click for publish. If you are any error is occur, the fraction of second before publish, error will be shown to the particular customers. That is the main reason we have to focus about the particular ad and budget also. Please note on everyone, Facebook minimum starting budget will be 74 rupees onwards. Previous party, after the changes will be here, minimum budget will be adding for any ad creation time, minimum 80 rupees. Along with the tax, they go to the 100 rupees will be reaching for the particular Facebook ad option will be here. So guys, always clear, the Facebook ad budget minimum starting onwards will be 75 onwards. That will be compulsory important every Facebook ad creation. So we can go to back and go to the campaign. This will be in draft. The review will be take some time and it will go to the live along with the pencil. So it will be reached to particular customers. And what are the budget you're adding for will be here. That is called billing counter is available to the payment process will be adding purpose on your particular Facebook page. Facebook will be always, your chair will be a particular option will be billing purpose. So billing information, always remember, billing information, there will be number of steps, UPI, payment gateway, lot of options are there. Which payment method will be selected here? First of all, add your payment, debit card, credit card, UPI, Paytm and net banking. Which is your comfortable zone? You can add your amount and running for your Facebook ads. So in this ads will be most engagement will be given, but the purpose of option will be selected by the facebook.com/manage. You can go to this option, add your videos, engage your post, reach, likes, and get your more customers on your particular website. So this is about the create a boost post option in a particular website. One is called your website, traffic increase purpose, and your engage your audience on your particular website purpose. So if you have any question about the Facebook ad, you can contact my channel. I definitely will be support you. Like the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.